One of the skills for a security goon is being able to have truckloads of shit piled on you and coming out ahead. Bring it on. Give us some more. We can take it. Not enough badges? We can take it. 3,000 people in line? We can take it. You didn't bring enough programs? They're going to be mad at us? We can take it. Give us some more.
To those of us that do it, it's extremely important. It's something that DEF CON's not something that happens for us for 3 days in July or August every year. It's almost something that we think about and work on and do stuff for all year round.
Because at the end of the day, if 15,000 attendees decide that they're just not going to listen to us, they're not going to listen to us. So we make sure that people understand why we do what we do, that they understand that there's reasons for it. We're not just walking around bossing people around. There's a reason why we're asking you to move out of the way.
Those of you that are in this room looking for the tenacious talk, it got moved over and across the hall.
We are the we're the catcher's mitt for DEF CON. All the crap, all the fastballs, all the curveballs, everything comes at us. We're the catcher's mitt for DEF CON.
The quicker we can get people into this room, the quicker we can get the talk started, and it will be on time.
You'll get
to see the whole talk.
DEF CON is like a family, and it's not just the staff. All of the people, the attendees, they're like family. This is one of the few places in the world I can come to where everyone gets me, and I get everyone else. I know what they're after, I know what they want to do. It's fantastic, and the DEF CON staff are like my brothers and sisters. It's just awesome. I actually spend most of the year looking forward to DEF CON happening, even though it's 3 days of complete chaos, total hell. I don't get to sleep, I don't get to eat normal food, drink probably far too much. Love every minute of it.
We have other things we have to do as well, but even for a newbie, they're there to help no matter what.
Yeah. I think it's good.
I love you, Myers.